At this very moment, 287 individuals have been honored so far in history with those iconic bronze statues in the Hall of Fame in Canton. Tonight, we're going to add 8 names to that distinguished roll call. With the Rams and the Steelers, he became the 5th-ranked rusher in NFL history by the time he retired, rolling to repeated 1,000-yard seasons. Suitably named the bus, Jerome Bettis.
The leading sacker in Super Bowl history. This premier pass rusher is the only player with 5 rings. 2 with the 49ers, 3 with the Cowboys, Charles Haley.
He was the star and the Iron Man of the offensive line with the Kansas City Chiefs, playing a franchise record 224 games, named to the Pro Bowl 12 straight seasons. Ladies and gentlemen, Will Shields.
A legendary eye for talent, he helped build the Raiders dynasty of the 70s and the 80s. And in the 90s, plucked a young Brett Favre out of Atlanta, bringing Green Bay yet another title. Ron Wolf.
Let's go to the trenches. This offensive lineman started in 259 consecutive games in his 17-year NFL career. Third longest streak of all time, the literal centerpiece of the Minnesota Vikings, 4 NFC championship teams, Mick Tingelhoff.
A franchise architect, as a general manager, he presided over 4 straight AFC titles in Buffalo, the launch of the Carolina Panthers, and a Super Bowl winning Colts team, my main man, Bill Polian.
Here's a Heisman Trophy winner. He was 9-time Pro Bowl selection with the Raiders, and a wide receiver ranked in the top 10 all-time in receptions, yards, and touchdowns. Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Brown.
Simply one of the greatest linebackers of all time. Over a 20-year career, he was named to 10 straight All-Pro teams and 12 straight Pro Bowls. The late, great Junior Seau. Here representing Junior are his sons, Tyler and Hunter.
Ladies and gentlemen, and for all time, this is your Pro Football Hall of Fame class of 2015.